I am Kinzang Lham, an employee of a government organization in Bhutan, and I work as an HR officer out there in this organization. And I've been in this career, in my profession, for the last 7 years. And I guess now, after attending the training from ISI Nepal, I would be more progressive than what I have been. And like I've stated, that I've attended my HRM, I have attended the same training on HR management in Nepal and before in Bangkok and Korea. But the content, the style of presentation, the content of the training is much more higher in ISI Nepal. ISI Nepal has indeed given us great knowledge, not only about it's not only the training part only, outside the training part, when it comes to like personal things, also personal relationship, we had experienced a great personal relationship, as well as, yes, of course, our real motive was for the training, and we did achieve that. It was more over our expectations, what we expected, and the last 10 days we did not even realize how the time flew away from our hand. Without realizing the time and all, now it has come to the end now. Like we have a saying, everything that meets departs at last. So tomorrow is the saddest part for us, and we will be missing the family of ISI Nepal. And firstly, I would like to thank Director Sir, Raj Powdal Sir, since like we had a very short time to make our deal, and indeed in a short time of, I guess, 3 days, we completed our deal, and after 5 days or 7 days, we are here in Nepal to attend the training. Has it not been to his immediate response and all, we would have gone for other institutes or browse for other things in Nepal only, and yes, indeed, he responded me within 3 hours, and like it was a miracle, I guess, happened, and there might be something there to connect us. And after coming here, we felt a warm welcome from ISI Nepal at the airport only, and then the next morning, and the same evening, we had a good time having dinner together like a family. The next morning, we met Madam Sirijan also there. And your class was speechless, ma'am. The way you presented, the way you make us like, the way you make us get inspired by your classes, I have no words to explain that, ma'am. Because before coming here, like we had the expectation that, okay, training means it's all about exposure. It's all about the same training. It will be all about that we are doing right now, what we are doing right now. But after coming here, I've learned that we have been missing a lot of things in our life. And the credit goes to ISI Nepal, Director Sir, and as well as Ma'am. It was you who gave us the knowledge. And for us, a person who gives the knowledge is like a God to us, Ma'am. A teacher is like a God to us. So we'll be treating you, you'll be having your picture in our mind as a God only, ma'am. So thank you so much for that. And then what I thought in the second day was that had I attended this training at the starting of my career, I would have been doing more greater works, or I would have been not that more successful, but bit more successful than what I have been. It's not that I'm not doing anything at all, but I'm doing, but had I got this training, this knowledge at the beginning of my career, I would have been much more better than what I am right now. And yes, we have attended trainings elsewhere also, outside our country, in our country. In my last 7 year careers, I have attended training elsewhere, like outside Bhutan. But the training that I attended in ISI Nepal was far much more better than the other training that I've attended before, ma'am. And the content of the training that we attended before was the usual thing that we used to do only, but ISI Nepal has given us a greater platform and a greater platform to learn, as well as a greater new knowledge for us to apply. And yes, what you have taught us in the class, if you apply back in the organization, I'm 100% sure that nobody can stop us from becoming successful. And then after the classes, we had a great time with Sir Russell, who the director who accompanied us the whole duration, and Miss Indra, who was also there, and like we stayed like a family up there only. We did not miss our home at all then. We had a great time there. We did not miss the home. And after, like for us in Nepal, it's a first visit, and a first visit out of our home. So we might have a feeling that, okay, I'm missing my home, I'm missing my family and all. Yes, indeed, missing our family is a part of our thing. But missing our home was not there at all for the last 10 days. Our first home was ISI in Nepal only. And our second home was the members, the family of ISI in Nepal, who did not give us a small minute only to miss our home. It was very homely out here. So I think now it is very sad to go from here, but the most beautiful thing that we have captured is firstly the classes, secondly the personal relationship, and what inspired us the most is how the ISI Nepal functions, man. With a small number of people, it's doing a great, it has reached a great level. So we are very inspired by that, and of course the positive attitude of the facilitators out here. That's what we are getting back in our country, man. So thank you so much, ISI Nepal, and hope we'll get another chance to come here to attend a greater level of training, to get more inspiration and to become more successful. So I would like to recommend everyone, ISI Nepal, the best training institute, because like the name, International Standard Icon Private Limited, and with a slogan saying that we provide you the unique style of training. Yes, it is true, and that right, it suits the slogan suits ISI Nepal the best, ma'am. Thank you so much.
ISI Nepal, you have a unique style of training.